Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to boil eggs perfectly. So you're going to start by adding your eggs to a pot. Be sure not to overcrowd your eggs. To this pot I am adding about 8 eggs. Next, you want to add cold water to the pot, just enough water to cover the eggs. Now I'm going to put the pot on the burner and I'm going to turn it up to high because I want my water to come to a rapid boil, and I'm going to do this for about 1 to 2 minutes, just depending on how long it takes. So the eggs have been boiling rapidly for about 2 minutes. So now I'm going to turn off the stove and let them sit for about 10 to 12 minutes until they are fully cooked. Okay, so the eggs are fully cooked. I already drained off the hot water. Now I put some cold water in the pan and I let the eggs cool down. And now I'm just going to peel them. And here you have it, perfect boiled eggs. Thanks for watching.